Usually I save this for the endless stream, but you know what? Let's start off the stream by playing the Gacha Time. Alright, let's use a rare core on Rex for one. He has to get, like, some cool blade. He has to. There's a rare core. There's a rare fucking core. We have to get something. We have to get something that's not a common. Come on, Rex. Don't disappoint chat. Do not disappoint us. How? It's a rare fucking core! It's a rare core, Rex!
And I vow to guide you to
victory. How? Why? Gonna bet Rex will be the only person who can get a comet from legendary core crystal. If he does, I'll flip my shit. Infinity is maxed out. Please.
That's a thick ass bar! Damn!
Tora, can I say something?
What is it?
Dump Poppy. Just force her to stay in her QT form.
What?
Do it.
No.
Please, my dude. Just make her stay in that form. Make her stay in this form.
You're scaring me.
I'm telling you, we will make fun of you less during chat if you make her stay in that form.
Why? You're scary, Tora. You're grouping me pretty hard.
Yes! Thank you, Poppy. Stay in that fucking form, please. I am begging you, stay in that form. I feel bad that's all I'm just saying about Poppy now. Just stay in her form. Stay in that form. Chad, I miss Poppy. Poppy's QT form. Do you think Poppy's QT form is thinking about me, Chad? Oh, we gotta wear a core crystal! I wonder if Rex is gonna fuck it up if we give it to him! But she's a bitch. Don't forget that she's a bitch. Man, the voice act is kind of bad at times.
No!
My body? It won't!
You alright, Petroka?
Ugh, this power.
Could it be?
Who the fuck is this?
Can't stand you, you know?
You can give me a proper scolding later.
Did he just imply they're gonna fuck afterwards?
Even 500 years ago, Mithra still had tights.
I'm not gonna lie, chat. Mithra having tights?
Finished already?
Best thing. Sup? Missed me? You missed me? Ah, give me the cold treatment, eh? Eh? Okay. Okay, I can get it. I can get it, Poppy. I can get it. I'll jet. I'll talk to you later, sweetie. Die, she's a robot! I don't care! She may be a robot, but it should be fine. Don't buy it. No, we're buying it. Don't buy it. Have fun, sell your soul! Yes, I will sell my soul. What else can we sell? Can we sell anything else? Or maybe I can sell a limb! Chad, do you think my kidney will cost like 500 gold? Fine, I'll just sell Tora and die. Yes! Yes! Yes, I like this idea. Hey, Tora?
Yes, Mr. Daitomodachi?
So I was talking with the party. Wait, you didn't talk to shut up, you little shit. I was talking to the party, and in order to get a new member for our party, we decided that we're selling you into slavery. What? Okay, boys, he's all yours. Okay, let's see. This guy's pretty hefty. We'll give you 550,000 gold for it. Yep, all yours.
Mr. Daitomodachi.
Daitomodachi! Bye-bye, Tora! Bye-bye! Who knows, maybe you get, like, a slave master like a Rising Shield here. I don't fucking care. Okay, time to buy the... time to buy that lesbian cord.
Who's eye out for trouble?
Mr. Tomodachi, you're a monster. I know what you are, but where am I? Poppy is now Dai's blade now. Oh, sweet! Oh, sweet! Oh, yeah, by the way, Tora?
Yes, Mr. Tomodachi?
Poppy's cutie form is mine.
What?
Yep. Yeah, we decided that even though we're selling you into slavery, Poppy is too viable to sell off to slavery. So, yeah, just know that we're going to take good care of her, all right? Oh, don't cry, Tora. We had like, wonderful memories. Remember the time I said you're an annoying piece of shit? And the time that I said that I'll fucking steal your waifu blade? Yeah, those were good times, Tora. Those were good times. Yes.